Here we have a front rack position, rear foot elevated split squat. So you want to take your barbell, place it across the front of your shoulders. You want your elbows to stay parallel with the floor. You're going to place your back foot on top of a box. You're going to bend both knees to come straight down. Push through that front foot to come back up.